sea creatures. They can live in water and on land. They can swim very fast as a movie car that's about what, 40 kilometers per hour? And they can dive to get a cup. Hold on, eh? Only break. Trying to speak to them and what's happening?
Princess is a little bit upset with you.
He's upset with me, but why?
I forgot to mention something very important about
you. No, I mean this. Oh! Well, ladies and gentlemen, I feel to mention that sea lion, especially Pedro over here, is intelligent and good looking! Oh, Sean, are you? Alright, now let's show them how strong the sweepers are. Weeper! Yeah! For those of you who missed that, get your cameras ready. One more time! Now, many people mistook sea lions for another creature called the true seal. So right here, Pedro is going to show you how a true seal looks on land and how a true seal moves on land. Now sea lions are much more versatile than that. Right here, he's going to show you a flip move, Weaver, flip for war. Do you want to see how fast he can swim?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. You want to see how fast he can swim? Okay, Pedro, on yours. Let's show them how fast you can swim. Vic, what's happening? How come today? You got a lot of complaint. You sound like Singapore sea lion.
He doesn't want to swim.
He doesn't want to swim, but he's a sea lion.
He said he saw something big and scary in the pool.
He saw something big and scary in the pool, but I've already checked the pool. Do you all see anything big and scary in the pool? No, right? Oh, never mind. Let me check. Okay? Nothing this side. Nothing this side. Look at that, he doesn't trust me. He also wants to check. Come on, Pedro, there's nothing big in the pool. Let's show them. How far? A shark! Okay, you ready? wants to show it off to you, okay? This is called the corkscrew. Now, ladies and gentlemen, as you know, sea lions, they cannot resist fish. Now, Pedro can see the fish. He can smell the fish. He can almost taste the fish. Yum, 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 yum. But he is not going to take that fish until he hears a signal from his trainer, which is a single clap. Now you all can try to clap as much as you want to distract him. Come on, let's try. Sorry. I did mention one single clap, didn't I? I'll tell you what, okay? On the count of three, I want everybody to clap once together. Can we do that? Yeah, okay. Hands up. 1, 2, 3. I don't know. Something fast, something slow, some very slow. You're trying to do, okay? Ready? Hands up. I say hands up only, no. Hands up. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. You are so easy to train. Sorry, I no fish to chew. Okay, big boy. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. That's intelligence and self-control. And the reason why we did not take that fish is because he knows he's going to get a whole lot more for a job.